being joined at the top for an impact. We have last week's first round winner challenging for favouritism. That's 11 to 2 bar. So Corn Impact 1, 2 Thomas Swift, 3 Fair Patrol, 4 Body Game of Sand, 5 Silver Britnar, 6 Easter. For our second semi-final, also the Robert Murray Stag Party 525. They're coming up behind the boxes. And off and running at 3 in the centre, away fast. That's Fair Patrol, along with the other first round winner, 1 Corn Impact. But it's number 3, who leads it in the back, from 1 Corn Impact, Image Chase in second. 2 and 4 that come next, climbing Corn in 4. But number 3 sending a very strong gallop now into the valley back end. And it's Fair Patrol, but 1 Corn Impact now getting closer around the bottom bench. But 3 Fair Patrol, just about staying on in the lead here, from 1 Corn Impact. And it's number 3, Fair Patrol is going to land it. Fair Patrol takes it. Scoring Impact also qualified, but number 3 in his Fergus one, following up with that first round success of last week. 3 from Peter Moon, Fergus one in the white, the winner.
We'll have to read a photograph for our second best time, section 249.